Wow, guys, an all-new Pokemon series on Tripolar's channel?
This is gonna be awesome!
Yeah, dude!
Let's do this thing!
No driving, no sleeping, living up like it's the weekend. When I need it, play the play song. Gonna drink, gonna party all night long. Drink all night long. Drink all night long. Drink all night long.
Oh man, what an awesome night's sleep last night! Oh, but what? Oh my? I have an audience! Wait a minute, this must mean it's the first ever episode of the Pokemon series here on the PC edition of Minecraft! That's right guys, a brand new series with me, your host, Pikachu, as we explore our new Pokemon world with friends, guys. It's a brand new series that is here on Tripolar's channel. So guys, if you are excited for this brand new Pokemon series, it's been a long time coming that this should be coming, smash that like button down below. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on today's video. Like I said, I'll be your host, Pikachu. So guys, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you want more Pokemon in the future, guys. We're having brand new series here on the PC edition of Minecraft, and the first one being Pokemon. We've been working non-stop building this world, so I'm gonna introduce you to some of my friends today that are gonna be joining us around the series. But guys, like I said, smash that like button. We're here in the Pokemon world. It's pretty awesome. We've been working on it, so it would mean a lot if you guys could do that, like I said, and subscribe. But without further ado, guys, let's go around and go see what we're actually going to do today, because we have a lot of stuff to get through. So guys, this is actually my house right here. I have a great view looking over all my friends' house and different stuff. What you could see is coming in the background. There's a lot of construction going on back here. So there's a lot of new stuff coming, so we're very excited to bring you guys the first ever episode. So guys, this is my house. It's pretty basic. Got some stuff, a main kitchen down here, but wait till you see the front of it, guys. Also, I got this little area, so I can either do my intro up there on my thing, or I could do it on my dock down here. And look at my house, guys. It's got my face in it with my ears and everything like that. It looks so adorable, awesome. And of course, I got my Pokemon biome. Oh yeah, guys, so it's going to be a pretty amazing series, as you can see. We've been hard at work building, and we cannot wait to bring you guys some of my friends that are here today. So we're going to go visit some of them and hopefully have a great, great time on this first episode. So guys, the first one, I know you guys are going to want to see. If he wasn't here, you guys would be like, yo, where is this character at, guys? It is none other than Squirtle!
Oh, hello there! Oh, Pikachu, I didn't know you were coming over so soon.
But, Squirtle, I saw you. You were watching me do my intro.
Okay, I'm sorry, I was just so excited. I was just so excited that we were going to do the first episode of the Pokemon series.
Well, Squirtle, it's great to have you on board on the first episode.
Oh, yeah, so that way in like 300 episodes from now, I could say that I was one of the first ones there. Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, guys, this series is going to be awesome. We're going to be going to gyms,
and we're going to be battling some Pokemon, and maybe even that evil Team Rocket.
Oh, I hate Team Rocket.
Me too, Junior. I mean, I hate it. I hate it so much.
Oh, my. Anyway, all right, are you ready?
Oh, Pikachu, all ready for anything.
All right, well, let's just take a little look at your house. So you live up here in, like, this...
The water biome. It's very nice.
Oh, yeah, I do like it a lot. There's a lot of, you know, water elements, and,
Well, I tried to do the best I could.
Yeah, it's really, really cool.
And I even got fishies in here.
The fishies in the lake weren't enough. We have a lot of fish down there.
I wanted to have some of my own. Right one right there, that's Squirt, and the other one's Ull.
Ull?
Yeah, I named it Ull.
Alright, so when you put them together, it's like your name.
Yeah!
Alright, what's down here?
Well, this is my bedroom down here, Pikachu.
Whoa! And you got even more fishies down here?
I have fish everywhere. I have to take care of my water-type Pokemon.
Oh, that's true. You do have to take care of your water-type Pokemon.
Oh, come on, are we going to see everyone else?
Alright, Squirtle, calm down. We'll get a chance to see everyone else. But guys, this is Squirtle's house, the first character that we are introducing. We're actually introducing three characters today, including myself, so you guys can get super hyped for this series. And as we go, we're going to keep building more and more, and we actually have three other characters that we are currently going to introduce later on.
Oh, yes, later on. But right now, it's our time to shine, baby. So how about you come over here and introduce me?
Guys, come on, in the comment section below, whose house do you think this is?
Oh, it's so easy. It's my best friend.
Your best friend lives here?
Oh, yes, that's my best friend in the whole world.
Oh, wow, I wonder who it is. Dude, look at me up here, bro. What? Charmander, what are you doing up there, bro? Dude, I can fly, bro. Wait, you can't fly. You're not Charizard yet. Dude, I can fly, bro. It's easy. Watch this, bro. Oh. I can't fly, dude. I can't fly. You're not Charizard yet. You right, Pikachu, dude. I can't fly yet, bro. But, yeah, welcome to my crib, guys. Isn't it sweet?
Oh, I like it a lot. This is amazing.
Guys, welcome Charmander to the series.
Aren't they welcoming us all to the series? Why didn't I get the welcome?
All right, welcome Squirtle too. And me, because we're all here. But that is awesome. Yeah, dude, you want to come in and check the place out? I'm sure we got a little bit of time to come check it out. Dude, it's fire. No, I mean, no pun intended. I could have said it's lit, but I would have been for shamed. Yeah, don't say that. But looks like you got like a nice little TV area. Oh, dude, all color coordinated too, bro. Whoa, a spiral staircase? What's this? Oh, dude, that leads up to my bedroom, bro. Oh, it does?
Oh, look up here. Looky, looky, looky.
Okay, I'm trying to get up without falling. You know, you should really put some guardrails around. Dude, you know, I was thinking that, dude, but it's easier to get down.
Oh, he's got that nice big bed.
Well, yeah, you have a bigger bed than any of us. Dude, I gotta get a nice bed, bro. Wait, let me see the view from here. Oh, man, that's a great view. Look, you got Squirtle's house, and that's who we're going to visit next over there, guys. So, but guys, in the next episode...
Oh, yes, the next episode, of course, many episodes.
But we're going to meet one more person, guys, in this episode. And then in the next episode, we might meet three more people. That house, as you can see, the cranes and stuff, is still under construction by my house. But we also have that house and that house. So, guys, let me know in the comment section below what you think those two houses are.
Oh, come on. It's so easy. It's so obvious.
Dude, they better get it, bro. Those are my best friends, dude.
Oh, yeah, another member of the peak.
Oh, don't say anything.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to give too much away.
Anyway, guys, we still got to go see the last one. Oh, dude, we got to go see... No, don't say anything. Oh, sorry, dude. I won't ruin the surprise, bro. All right, guys, comment section down right now. Who do you think lives here?
Oh, only the best in the entire land.
Oh, well, let's go see who it is. All right, should we knock on the door?
No, we'll just walk right in.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, there you are. Hello, Evie.
Oh, hey, guys. What's going on?
Evie, you have an amazing house area around here. Oh, well, may I be the first to say, welcome to the series.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
Yeah, welcome to the series, dude.
Yes, it is a very nice honor to meet you. Well, actually, no, I already knew who you were, but it's so exciting. We're doing this all together.
Guys, this is our first episode, obviously, so it's so cool, guys. We're so excited for the series. Dude, we've been building nonstop on this world. We put this thing together in like 2 days.
And we're going to continue to grow it and add more characters and stuff like that. It's going to be amazing. Oh, yeah. So do you guys want like a tour?
Yeah, we'll take a tour. We'll take a tour right now.
All right, well, down here, this is my main section. Like, this is my kitchen right here. I got some, stoves and stuff. And then I got my big TV. That's the only thing that counts, really. Like, come on, you gotta have a big TV when you're Eevee.
So, Eevee, I mean, we were talking about evolutions before. Yeah, dude, I thought I was Charizard.
Again, did you jump off the balcony?
Yeah, I jumped off the balcony, dude. I thought I was gonna make the jump, bro.
Well, anyway, what was your question, Pikachu?
Well, my question was, listen, like, you have a lot of different evolutions. Will we be, like, seeing those evolutions?
Oh, you know, maybe in some different emotions. I, could break out into just some, different evolutions and stuff like that.
Oh, man, that would be so cool! Dude, so, like, when you're mad or something like that, like, it, you're like the Hulk.
No, I'm like Eevee.
But, like, if you're mad, you get, like, the Hulk and you can, like, change?
I'm Eevee! I'm, like, the best Pokemon ever! I have, like, a million different things I can turn into. Oh, that is right. She does have a lot of things that she can turn into. It's very, very crazy. But one day, will I be Blastoise?
Maybe. Well, I don't really know. But for one thing's for sure, I don't want to be that stupid Raichu. That's my biggest fear. Dude, you want to be Raichu, bro? No, he's scary. I don't want to be Raichu. Dude, I actually agree with you, bro. Raichu's kind of weird, bro.
Anyway, look at me. I live in this thing up here. It's really, really nice. And,
whoa, it's like attached. It's like a hammock.
Yeah, basically, it's like a hammock, and it's nice.
Whoa, do you have a nice view? Oh, you have a beautiful view of Squirtle's house. I don't even think we saw it from that angle.
Oh, my house is amazing. Look at all the seaweed around it. It's so awesome.
All right, guys. So, that's pretty much going to wrap up our first meet and greet of the first, well, I guess I'm fourth, so four characters within the series. But, guys... In the future, we're going to meet the three other main characters within the series that live around here. And guys, we're going to be going on adventures, gym battles, taking on evil, playing mini games, going to stores, everything that you guys want to see in a role play series, guys. So if you have any guesses to see who these two, these two houses are going to be, and if you have any suggestions on who the third character should be, let us know down in the comment section below, and let us know what you guys want to see in this Pokemon series. So I hope you guys really did enjoy the first episode of it and enjoyed the characters that we are bringing to you. But guys, Let's actually go back around to my doc over here real quickly. Guys, please do smash that like button. Let me know if you guys like the series and you are very excited to see more. You know, it means a lot to you guys, your support. A lot of you guys have been asking for this, and we're going to have more PC series coming soon, like maybe a Sonic and Fortnite series. Wink, 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 wink.
Oh, wow, that would be awesome. Oh, I cannot wait, I cannot wait.
Dude, I like Fortnite, brother. Well, yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool. But guys, we've been working on this for a long time, so guys, thank you so much for your, you know, this is a next step in the tripolar era. Like, we're going to look back on this moment right here, episode one. I'll be reacting to it a year from now. And we're like, wow, this was the series that started it all for the tripolar and groupling crew on PC. So be a part of it. Smash that subscribe button. Destroy that like button. And let's get this video to 1,000 likes. And guys, I literally just cannot wait. We are all so excited. Dude, I can't wait to build more stuff, bro, and get this series on a roll.
Yeah, we were just so excited to start this episode for you guys. So many people have been flipping out. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Look at me. Look at me. Look how fast I can do this. That's how excited I am.
All right, someone had one too many Red Bulls before the episode.
Oh, I want to get really hyped.
All right, well, that's not good for you. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, like, please smash that like button down below. This is like a really important step in our future. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode of the Pokemon series. Gotta catch them all, guys. See you later. Bye. Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R. If you like this video, make sure to go check out more videos like it up here. If you guys are into Fortnite videos, make sure to go check them out down here. And if you want to subscribe for more content every single day, make sure to hit that subscribe button right over here. You guys do it yet? Come on. Hit those buttons, boys. Pick one of them.